Hey, what's up guys, welcome to another exciting tutorial with UXmate. Today we are going to learn how to create the trending action toy figure in ChatGPT for free. We already have a video on the channel which tells you how to create the action figure, but I have seen a lot of comments where people are not able to use the older prompt because ChatGPT, you know, is kind of blocking the request. As I understood, ChatGPT nowadays is not allowing you to generate any other images, but if you change the prompt a little bit, then it creates the action toy for you. So I have updated the prompt and that's why I have created the other video. So let's jump into ChatGPT and get started with it. Well, before that, make sure you already subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon next to it, because if you're not doing that, then you're going to miss a lot of exciting content ahead. So here we are in ChatGPT. So let's write the prompt. Hey, can you visualize action figure toy of myself? This is important, guys, mentioning myself, that it basically lets ChatGPT know that you are generating your own and you're not using any, you know, copyrighted or public images. Can you visualize the action figure toy of myself from the attached photo as? Now, after this prompt, you can mention what are the toys which you want it to add next to the image. Next to the image, include, so I'll use a camera, headphone, MacBook, and iPad. I'm saying next to the image, include toys like camera, headphone, MacBook, and iPad. You can change your toys which you want, and then we can tell the ChatGPT, next we want to add the name of the toy, which can be anything which you want. You can use your name. So let's have please include name of the toy UXmate on top. You can also specify the color of the box if you have any specifications. Probably we can use the blue, for example. Use blue color combination for the box. And now the time is of selecting the image which you want it to convert as a toy action figure for you. So you can click on this plus icon and select it from a computer, or simply you can, you know, drag and drop an image here that will automatically attach it to the prompt which you have added here. And now let's generate this. And you can see it has started successfully generating the image for you. It will take some time depending on the server load. Generally it takes from 2 to 8 minutes depending on the users who are using ChatGPT when you are generating this.
A few moments later.
So you can see the generated image. Well, the expressions are a bit angry, but yeah, probably due to the light conditions in the image, it might have generated something like this, but this is looking cool. It has added all the toys which we have mentioned. It has added the name. It has used a blue color combination, which is looking awesome with this color of the shirt. And yeah, that's it. So to download this, you can simply click on this download button here and it will download your image, and you can share or post this image on social medias. And don't forget to tag UXmate on Instagram if you have generated the image using this tutorial. And if you have any difficulties, feel free to write in the comment. We'll reply if there's anything which I can assist. So I hope guys you enjoyed this video. Till the next video, keep watching, keep learning, keep designing.